whisper.
Somebody!
Say 99 and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
Welcome back to another video.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this boy!
What a nice intro to this game. Everything, I guess. There we go. That's what I love about Battlefield is you just, there's some wood in the way, you can just shoot it and it's gone. Amazing concept. I'm really excited to play this game. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm talking. Oh, yo. What was that? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Need for that. I guess I'm gonna die. Yep. Burned to death.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Clap friendly fires in on. Oh boy. Nope, I'll do that again.
Watch the window!
I think you kill him by shooting that little thing on his back. Let's go to the last guy. Try. Oh! Oh. Hey, boy. That's the windows. Bro. Really? Push me out.
Like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
My boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Pete and I are counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground!
Man, first tanks were huge. I love that battlefield. I love it so much fun. The environmental destruction just makes any kind of shooter game, in my opinion. Makes it more immersive. Oh wow. I didn't see that coming.
Instead of adventure, we found fear.
Oh, getting there. I guess he was on top. Yeah, Nero gas. Must have gas for now. No? don't do it. All right. Oh, did I just miss it? Oh no, shooting. So confusing. Oh my god. This is brutal. This is where it crashed last time. Let's hope this doesn't crash again. Alright. And this is a cutscene, but this game looks amazing.
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. Are our stories.
In English class, we just recently got finished reading The Great Gatsby, and The Great Gatsby happens in the Roaring Twenties, which was after World War I. So, in celebration of all of that, I'm going to be playing Battlefield 1 because the story is based on World War I, and I think it's going to be a really fun game. I'm really excited to play it, especially with you guys. I know you guys are just dying to watch me play this game, but anyways, that'll be part 1. I'll do more likely 5 videos on this because there's 5 stories. So I'll catch you in the next video. If you made it this far, you're really a G. Now, see you OGs later.